You're right. I hate people. I'm scared of them. I've been scared of them practically my whole life. And people that I loved, people I trusted, have done their absolute worst to me. And for a long time, that's all I ever knew. So yeah, I called my group F Society. Because you know what? Fuck society. Society deserves to be hated for everything you said they did and more. And you fuck every last one of them for what we've all been through. But then, there are some people out there, and it doesn't happen a lot. It's rare. But they refuse to let you hate them. In fact, they care about you in spite of it. And the really special ones, they're relentless at it. Doesn't matter what you do to them, they take it and care about you anyway. They don't abandon you, no matter how many reasons you give them. No matter how much you're practically begging them to leave. You want to know why? Because they feel something from me that I can't. All the pain I've been through, that heals me. Maybe not instantly, maybe not even for a long time, but it heals. And we all said that. We do fucked up things to each other. And we hurt each other and it gets messy. But that's just us. And you know you're in. Yeah, you're right. We're all told we don't stand a chance. And yet, we stand. We break. But we keep going. And that is not a flaw. That's what makes us. So no, I will not give up on this world. And if you can't see why, then I speak for everyone when I say, fuck you!